what's good, let's have a John or two.